And so this is the toxic South American diet right here. Okay, the fried foods. Yeah, there may be a little greens and stuff there, but that's not the diet that we want to be eating every day. And there's a wide-scale persistence of chronic disease from poor choices, from poor nutritional sources. So we're overfed and undernourished. And that's why there's an epidemic of obesity and unhealth and chronic disease. Chronic stress with a sedentary lifestyle contributes to this. And that's, we're going to talk about those seven stressors of inflammation here on the next slide. And then that overexposure to environmental toxins. And that's in our air, that's in our water, in our foods, in our workplaces, okay? And so we can control some of that. And so that's important.